Welcome to the ESMO booth here at Semicon West. I'm delighted to be joined by Thomas Seidel. Nice to see you, Thomas.
Nice to see you too.
Okay. So ESMO's a German company, you know, German headquartered company, should I say. Is that correct?
Yes, correct.
Yeah,
we were founded in 2001 mm-hmm. in Rosenheim, Bavaria. And since then we established as one of the leading supplier for equipment for the semiconductor industry.
Right, okay. And I think, am I right in saying you started off with a pick and place handler as being one of your first instruments for handling devices?
Yeah, yes, this is correct. Our start of the business was mainly for manipulators mm-hmm. and docking systems. But now we are also started to do high-tech products mm-hmm. as this pick-and-place handler Talos, mm-hmm. which is basically an engineering pick-and-place handler for characterization and laboratory use.
Okay, that's fine. So that's the Talos system. But now you've moved, as you said a moment ago, into more high-tech systems, and we've got one behind us, which is this burn-in test or the burn-in pick and place system as well. Can you explain a little bit how this one works?
Yes, so this is the lykos mm-hmm. burn inboard loader and mm-hmm. unloader, and we are, as ESMO, we always try to help our customers to solve their tasks. Mm-hmm. So in this we had the demand for automating the burn inboard loading.
Yeah.
So the burn-in test is mm-hmm. usually a stress test
yes.
for devices, for IC devices, and the burn-in boards are loaded with hundreds of sockets. Mm-hmm. And currently these sockets will be usually loaded by hand.
Right.
And the customer came to us and asked us for an automation.
Right. So that's that's to cut down on the manual error and that sort of thing and improve the quality. Of the system.
Yes, the basically task was to improve the quality, to ensure that the devices are placed correctly into mm-hmm. the socket, to ensure that the pin 1 orientation is correct,
mm-hmm.
and yeah.
Okay, so basically it picks it out of this waffle tray here and places it into one of these burn-in socket carriers, is that right, at the back of the machine?
Correct. So the machine picks the devices up from mm-hmm. a tray. Mm-hmm. Then it will be pre-centered either by a cavity or in a vision system.
Yeah.
And after that will be placed in the burn-in board.
All right. And does it take a photograph of each time it does that so that you have some traceability?
For sure, yes. Mm-hmm. The machine takes a photograph before the picking
mm-hmm.
To ensure the pin 1 orientation. And also before the placement of the socket.
Okay.
And he checks for the right orientation of the socket, for the position of the socket, and after that mm-hmm. places the device.
Great. Okay, mm-hmm. super. So this is your latest machine, and it's available now. So what else, where do you see this going in the future? What else are you working on?
For this machine, this is brand new on the market.
Mm-hmm.
We see a lot of potential here, especially as the devices of our customers get smaller and smaller.
Yeah.
And we are able to handle devices down by one millimeter.
Okay. Wow.
And doing this by hand is really not
very difficult.
A good job. Yes, it's really difficult, and to ensure the right orientation is then nearly impossible.
Yeah.
So we see a high potential on this machine. This can also be customized. Check for continuity of the mm-hmm. machine. So we start now the business with this machine and see good potential.
Yeah.
On the other side, we have also, we see for a new machine with a higher throughput
mm-hmm.
on the handling side, on the test handler side. So maybe this is our
next step. Yeah.
Next step.
Okay. All right, one final question. Just when it looks at it for the orientation to check that it's in the correct orientation, if it's not, what does it do? Does it just doesn't pick it? or does it put it in a different bin, or what does it do?
It can rotate it. Mm-hmm. So the head can rotate.
Okay.
If it's not in the right position, then it rotates it.
Rotates it to the correct
to
position.
To the correct position and then loads it.
Okay, excellent.
Yes.
Okay.
All right.
All right. Well, that's a pretty versatile system. I want to thank you for showing it to us today.
Yeah, thank you to you for this interview.